Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a 2012 Opel Zafira. In order to remove the door panel, you will need a flat screwdriver with a small head and some plastic removal tools. Okay, to start with this cover here. Put your screwdriver here on this corner, and after that make like this, and this plastic cover will pop up, okay? Very easy. Now, you will need to remove this chrome, this trim. It's not a chrome trim, it's a plastic one. Okay. The clips are very strong. You need to use some force. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clips. Now, what you will need, I forgot it, is a Thorx, T20 Thorx. I think I have one somewhere. I lose all the time the tools. This is it. You will have 3 screws, okay? Torx T20. 1, 2, 3, 4. You will have another one here on the bottom, on the corner. Okay, 1, 2. And the last one is here on the bottom. You will see it. Okay. Four screws, okay? Now, the door had clips. You'll have 2 clips that are very strong on this side, 2 green clips, and in rest you'll have blue clips on this side. You will have some space here to put your hand, you can see, to pull. Okay. Use some force, don't be afraid. And after that, you need to take it out upward. Okay, perfect. It will came along with the swiper. Okay, remove the locking mechanism. This is it. This is your door panel. You see you have a clip still on the door. These are the clips. You can see the green one are very strong. This is it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.